when this teeny tiny little thing is the reason your car doesn't work. Can somebody tell me what this is?